Every Name Counts is an initiative by the Arolsen Archives, which aims to establish a digital memorial to the people persecuted by the Nazis. The initiative is relevant for today's society to understand how intolerance, hatred, and extremist nationalism have generated one of the worst destruction to humankind. Racial ideology, anti-Semitism, and anti-Gypsyism, or anti-Roma racism during the Second World War have produced genocides, but echoes of those dark times and rhetoric used by the Nazis can be witnessed nowadays, fueling anti-Semitic and anti-Roma sentiments. Your help is needed. For proper indexing and ease of search and identification, the names and data from scanned historical documents about the fates of more than 17 million people must be digitally transcribed. Among the murdered people and victims of the Nazi genocide are the Sinti and Roma, my people. The numbers of them killed by the Nazis, their allies and collaborators, is a constant source of controversy, ranging from estimated 150,000 to 500,000, representing approximately a third of the entire Roma and Sinti population of Europe at that time. One of the reasons for this discrepancy in terms of numbers is also caused by the lack of documentation and evidence, or for evidence not being processed, quantified, and presented publicly. You can help address this matter by joining the Every Name Counts initiative. On 8th of April, we celebrate the International Roma Day, and this year in particular carries great significance, as 50 years ago, in 1971 in Orpington, near London, the first World Romani Congress took place. That group of Roma representatives established the Roma flag and the day of 8th of April as the Roma Nation Day, along with the anthem Gelim Gelim, inspired by the tragic experience of the Roma and Sinti during the Second World War. As we celebrate our common Indian ancestry, the Romani language, culture, and a great deal of commonalities across the world, our history is inextricably one of suffering, persecution, injustice, deportation, genocide, and Holocaust. Unfortunately, 76 years since the end of the war, the genocide of the Roma and Sinti is not only little known, but largely unacknowledged by many states, and the racial persecution and murdering of the Roma and Sinti is not recognized as an integral part of the Holocaust, reason for which it is called by many as the forgotten Holocaust. Get involved in this campaign and contribute to building this online repository to help, on one hand, remember the victims of Nazi persecution and the murders perpetrated in the name of racial supremacy, and on the other hand, to promote recognition and reconciliation, respect for diversity and solidarity. Join the thousands of volunteers engaged already in this important effort. I did so myself, creating an account and completing a form. May the memory of those perished at the hands of the Nazi ideology be forever ingrained in our collective mentality. Every Name Counts initiative is one way of honoring their memory. To my Roma and Sinti fellows, on the International Roma Day and Golden Jubilee anniversary since the first World Romani Congress, I bid them Tavensa stetai bachtale romalen, bachtalo romano gives.